Hello and welcome to my Elite Dangerous, my personal fleet carrier. My second look, Beta 2. Tritium asteroid mining. So I know we're starting to go to the same spot every time, but there's one hot spot that we seem to do better at. And we get around 30 to 35 tritiums with every video. So, you know, why change it if we don't? As far as I know, there's not a double hotspot anywhere close to the Sothis-Seos area, but if we ever find one, then we'll go over there. But right now we're doing planetary exploration and mining. And we do fuel runs out to Robingo, but we're pretty well full on fuel. So there's no real reason to do that. So we need to get to our destination to where we do our asteroid mining. And we do have limpids, and we're in our mining cutter and all of that. So we should be good. Be sure to look to the bottom right hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. It doesn't cost you anything and you get notified when I produce more videos, and it helps me with YouTube. And sometimes I'll just go ahead and get into super cruise. Sys right, sys left, sys left, sys left. So we're going to go to the N one again, because it seems to be the best one. Seems to work well, or as good as I can do. Be sure to look underneath the video in the description toward the bottom of ways to donate. This has been a very difficult financial year for my family, and the YouTube channel has expenses, some pretty major expenses that are required, so it's put even a larger bind on our finances. So if you'd be willing to donate, that would be greatly appreciated. No amount is too small, but it would really help us out. And underneath the video to the left, you'll see our YouTube channel page, GFM_RDG, where you will find more than 680 more videos to watch. And really, Beta 2 is just to kind of get a feel of how you want to use the fleet carrier in live. And we've gone out to Dav's Hope and Jameson Crash Site, and we've gone to Robingo to get fuel. We're next door to where we do our cargo runs in Sothis and Seos, and we've done planetary exploration and asteroid mining. So we've done the major things on our list. In June we're going to make the rounds to the engineers, so that's really the only additional item. But this is how I will be using the fleet carrier in the future. This is the area that you'll normally find it, either around Sothis or at Dev's Hope and Jameson Crash Site for materials. are in Robingo. Or Robigo or Robingo or something like that. But in asteroid mining, I can mine about 30 an hour, 30 tritiums, but I can get about 1,000 an hour by running cargo missions and doing purchasing and delivering tritium. So it's better that I buy them than that I mine them, but our mining videos do very well on YouTube, so that's what runs the show. Is the YouTube videos, so we'll do what YouTube videos require, where we get most of our views. We head right for the center of it. Sys deploy. Sys scoop. Right in the center of them, and then we'll start using our prospector limpets. And if we use up all our prospector limpets, we'll move away from the asteroid rings until we exceed the maximum distance and they disconnect, and then we come back down and do it all over again. Yeah, that one's pretty good. Asteroid scan complete. I try to get close to the axis of the asteroid. Just a little safer. As you know, I'm not an extreme risk taker, so.
Drone. Programming Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone. Asteroid depleted. Programming limpet drone. Engaged.
It's high, but 8.43.
Asteroid scan.
Not terrible, though. Asteroid depleted. Programming limpet drone. Limpet engaged. Asteroid scan. Yeah, it's not real good, but since we're right here anyway. just left.
Programming leave it drone. Engaged.
Yeah, it's okay too. Let's check this one out.
Asteroid scan complete. Programming leave it drone. Prospector limpet engaged.
And see, that one's even better.
Asteroid scan complete.
Just left. There's plenty of tritiums available. Just left. We have one to the left of the last asteroid, but we'll go ahead and check this out. See if it's worth it. It's low. See if we can find the other one, which I think is this one.
Input expired. Asteroid depleted. Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone.
Gotta watch that one. Yeah, we've already hit that one.
Prospector limpet engaged.
Yeah, there's some low temperature diamonds though.
Asteroid scan complete.
Sys left. Sure, moving fast. Oh, that thing is moving. Is this alternate? Let me go over a little bit. Is this alternate? Is this alternate? Depleted.
Programming Limpet Drone. Prospector Limpet engaged. Asteroid scan complete.
It's not all that great.
Programming Limpet Drone. Prospector Limpet engaged.
It's not terrible.
Complete. Programming Limpet Drone. Prospector Limpet engaged.
That one's depleted.
Complete.
It's not super. Sis left. Sis right. Yeah, we got 13 tritiums and 3 low temperature diamonds. Sis left. Sys left. Sys alternate. Sys alternate.
Collector limpet expired. Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone. Asteroid depleted. Programming limpet drone. Prospector limpet engaged. Asteroid scan complete. Programming limpet drone. Limpet engaged.
Nope. Nope, nope, nope.
Asteroid scan complete. Programming limpet drone. Vector limpet engaged.
Yeah, 24%.
Asteroid scan complete.
Sys left. I'm getting closer.
Prospector limpet engaged.
Yeah, that one's pretty good too. Those two.
Asteroid scan complete.
Might do this one first and then do the one to the right. We'll have to watch this one. This one's kind of coming down on us a little bit. We might kind of deplete it before it gets down here. But if not, we're going to have to back up.
Asteroid depleted.
Okay, let's back up a little bit. Is this alternate? Move to the right just a little bit. Is this alternate? Need to find that limpet. There it is. Is this alternate?
Collector limpet expired.
Is this alternate? Is this alternate? Sys alternate. Sys alternate. Sys alternate.
Prospector limpet engaged.
Nope.
Asteroid scan complete. Limpet drone. Prospector limpet engaged.
Nope.
Asteroid scan complete.
Is this right? Out of prospector limpets, but we'll might just go ahead and whack some of these. Sys left. Sys left. Okay. It's left. It's just left. Yeah, I think that's about it. Let's see where we are on time. Yep, that's probably about it. Sys deploy. Sys scoop. Sys left.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Is this right? Yeah, we got 22 tritiums and 4 low temp diamonds. Is this left? Now, if I wasn't able to buy tritiums and be able to grind as many credits as I can, yeah, it would disappoint me, but it's hard to be disappointed when I can make up to 1,000 tritiums an hour by doing cargo missions and then purchasing tritium. So it actually works for me pretty good. So we do the asteroid mining for practice and for fun. So we got a pretty good gig going. We have in our live account, we have 11.4 billion. And my guess is under 7 billion, I can fully stock and purchase and activate all the services and everything. So we have about 4.5 billion above that. So yeah, I feel pretty good about it for June. And we'll still grind some credits. I'd like to be at 10 billion after we purchase the fleet carrier. So right now, if I was up to 17 billion, I'd feel really good. But I actually feel pretty good already, so. Because the fleet carrier will be my best asset, the one I'll enjoy the most. Now, I do like my cutters and my pythons, so I like my setup. Pretty happy with all of it. Now, if we can get to space legs and landing on planets with atmospheres, yeah, that would be awesome. The personal planetary bases I'm not as excited about, but hey, I don't know until I get one. So the first of next year when those come out, yeah, I am looking forward to all of it. But we have to survive until then. We have about 7 months before we're going to see the new era. So let's make the best of it. The way I see it. Sis left. Well, I appreciate you coming along. Be sure to look to the bottom right of the video and press that subscribe button.
Docking request accepted. Proceed to your designated nav, Commander.
Request accepted. Sis left. It says we have some claims. We need to turn those in. We can turn them in here at the fleet carrier. That was probably from Dav's Hope. And I've been forgetting to turn those in. And we need to do the universal cartographics too. And I do need to fix the raw materials, so I need to get out to Hippolis Hub with the fleet carrier. I mean, we have plenty of fuel, so might as well do that and go out to Dav's Hope again.
Landing gear deployed.
At the same time. So we'll go ahead and schedule a jump. Is this right? We're going to transfer everything to the carrier. So we got plenty of limpets now. 26 low temperature diamonds. We might sell those. Let's see about getting to Hippolis Hub. So Hippolis Hub is down here. How about there? Yep. We have scheduled a jump. And we'll fix that sulfur issue. Then we'll go over to Dav's Hope and run some manufactured. So that'll be good. So until the next video where we go to the material trader at Hippolis Hub and then scoot down to Dav's Hope and try and collect some manufacture materials, run around on Dev's Hope a little bit, and go from there. So thank you for coming along. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. It'll help me with YouTube, doesn't cost you anything, and you get notified when I produce more of these videos. And when we come back here, we'll probably go to that end planet where we've been asteroid mining too. And underneath the video, in the description, you'll see ways to donate. Please consider donating. Finances are really hard this year. And need help with the YouTube channel. So if you'll help us out there with some donations. And underneath the video to the left, you'll see over 680 additional videos. So until the next video, thank you for watching.